Yes, I still read all my comments. It's actually not that hard. YouTube filters all the ones that I've liked or responded to, so it only shows the ones that I haven't replied to, which is a super nice feature. It's still a lot of comments sometimes, so if you have any questions about anything, like about the industry, Instagram's the best place to hit me up.